back from the Capitals here. Less than 10 on the...
Oh, Royals got another penalty here. So this is going to be a 3-on-5 situation, potentially delayed. So we got a 6-on-4, good save by Haas.
After SUNY Canton men's hockey game, and Lakers had a couple of chances, but couldn't quite connect. There's a decent hit along the boards. The official's going to let that one go. As the Ruse try to sweep it up the boards, held in nicely, though, by Lauren Schell, and she'll send it in deep. Another chance to clear for the Ruse off the glass.
Rydell. Up for a step and back for Sydney Rydell. That deflected off a skate in front, but went wide to Goldberg's right. 17 seconds of 5-on-3. Left for Augsburg. Step in. Jenkins slides it in front. Left pad save from Goldberg on the shot.
Absolutely, Dan. 3 meetings in 16 days. That's the entire season series. All in the next 3 weeks. Here from William Nylander, who's shadowed by Brock McGinn. Shot sails in from Liljegren. Held in the zone by Morgan Riley. And he will dish it off to Nick Robertson. He's checked by Heinen.
Puck before the red line, no icing. As Ella Boone first to it, will throw it around the far.
Target cutting through the slot there that time was Brunholzl. Oh, and the Knights turn it over. 2-on-1, possible shot save made by Weissman. That shot kind of got away.
D-to-D pass to Cornell. Cornell keeps the puck. Shot blocked. Another chance. Who fought it off? Wesley and Abel.
Entirely know where that puck was after. She saw it first when it left the stick of Silverman, but not quite after. Those touches just go any which way. Even we don't know where they go. Even the players don't know.